find myself, I get behind myself, I need to rewind myself, looking for the payback, listen for the playback, they say that every man bleeds just like me, and I feel like number one.
Got a settlement and I still feel the same, like you got money and he still feels the same. Like this song, like the words to this song, like
yeah, but Kid Rock didn't grow up. He's in his 40s and he calls himself a kid.
No, but this but the lyrics, yeah. The lyrics to this song, it represents me right now, you know? Like they don't know how I've been doing. They don't.
Yeah, God.
They don't ask.
God has a purpose for you. He has a purpose for all of us, and that, you know, we're all put here for a reason. You got a boy, you got a home, you still have a family, you got sisters, and you got brothers, you got, you know, even though they're fine, they're screwed up.
I got my son, my daughter.
Well, that's good.
My daddy.
Yeah.
And Jesus.
God. Well, you got Christians, you got a whole church behind you. I got a whole church that would love on you, you know? Well, you got a bigger family in the church of fellow Christians that will come and praise with you, will come and pray with you, will listen to your troubles and pray for you and make you feel better and lift you up when you're feeling down. You know, we don't have to come here to try to ask for anything, you know. A lot of the times they give. You know, a true Christian forgives and does fellowship and does church with you. If you can't come to the church, we bring it to you. You know, God's here, and God understands your whole situation that you're going through. You know, we all have a story. We have a story that, you know, could change the world. You know, we're the best creation in God's eyes. You know, the human body is amazing, you know. And, you know, the personality of a person, you know, it's God-given, you know. We all have a fingerprint, and we're all unique, you know. Even if you look closely at God's creation, how about the holy water that falls from heaven, from like rain, and then when it comes down in ice and snow, there's not identical snowflake. They're all different. If you look at a snowflake under a magnifying glass, they're all different. It's like, that's amazing. And you know what? That only has a life until it hits the ground and then it melts, right? And that's, you know, that's so precious, you know. And can you imagine how he feels about us? And we're just a breath. We're just a vapor. The Bible says we're just a vapor. We're only here for a short time.
Like, when I lost my faith, I didn't completely believe, like, there's nothing there. Like, I still believe that there was a higher power, but I didn't have Jesus. I thought he was punishing me and just
that's the enemy. That's God didn't do that. Like, God never tempts anybody. Like, it's the enemy.
That's what I thought after my car accident, because I got hurt so many times. That's just what I just start thinking. lost my faith. Forever.